We had to remove their antlers for safety, and they're going to be shedding those antlers here in about 3 months anyway. So no harm, no foul on that, and everything went very well today.
Okay?
Yeah, the elk are great. They came out of the reversal very well, so we're very happy about this.